at Bittern Lake, Saskatchewan. This is the approach where people usually come and drive, and they usually park their vehicles and they're going fishing. It's cold! It is, eh? Seems to be a sort of a windy day. I was gonna drive in here, but I wasn't sure. That's not quite to my knees. Still, that's probably a little too deep for the truck. What gets deeper here? Minnows. Bring the dog. Time for a bath, puppy. So we're getting closer to the lake. Now I'm basically up to my knees. I know there's a road under there, so they'll just keep going. Boat is usually on the other side. This is actually a road right here. Curved around. Swimming? Well, it's too deep for the puppy. Can't reach the bottom.
No.
Can reach the bottom here pretty soon. There's some sand here that never was here before. This was the road. Bittern Lake, Saskatchewan. Just one of the shoreline here. Actually, go right over here. See those bushes there? That's the shoreline. I think I mentioned it was July 1st. There were a few little boats here. And I think they took a bush back here. Whoa! Whoa! I lost my freaking shoe! Where? Come back here! Come back here! Oh! Almost! There's a hole right there. I better go closer. I mean, I better... There's a hole right here! Be careful!
Where?
Right here. My shoe went right in there. Okay, go slowly.
How come I'm getting deeper in the road?
Okay, now that is the road there. Oh, there must be a hole there. If the puppy's swimming.
No, he's too short up there.
What are you trying to do, puppy?
He's holding on to
you. Don't you dare. Oh, he's just trying to hold on. He wants to hold on.
Yeah.
I should hope so. Silly dog. Careful. So that boat was over here before. Yeah, there are some people were getting stuck. That's where there's grooves there and holes.
Yeah, and the ground is kind of a little mushy. What if I was blind? I was like, whoa!
And there you have it. Mentrau Lake, Bittern Lake flooding. July 31st, 2011. Oh,
the water's a lot warmer over here.
I thought that was a wild race.
It's warmer.
Those are sandbags. I guess they were sandbagging here.
Yep.
Sandbagging. Just to make sure. But it actually didn't go as far as they expected, so that's good.
Look, how they're so cute.
So there you have it. Shutting down.
I'm in that water again. It's so warm.